Hello students, today I will start the chapter trigonometry. In today's class we will study some basic terms and relations related to this chapter. So actually trigonometry is the combination of three Greek words: trigon plus metron. And the meaning of these three Greek words are: tri means three, gon means sides or angles, and metron means measure. Right? So trigonometry is the study of the measurement of sides and angles of a triangle and the relation existing between them. Right? So in this class, we consider only right angle triangle. And I hope you have studied this type of triangle, like right angle triangle in previous classes, right? So we consider a right angle triangle ABC this is the triangle ABC, and in this triangle you can see side AB and BC are perpendicular to each other, so angle B will be right angle, right? And as you know, the opposite side of this right angle is called hypotenuse, right? And out of other two sides, one will be perpendicular, other will be base. It is depending on the considered angle. If we consider angle A, this acute angle A, then opposite side of this angle will be perpendicular, and the side containing acute angle A and right angle, this is called base, right? If we consider angle C, then opposite side of this considered angle C will be perpendicular, and the side containing this acute angle and right angle is called base. Right? Hopefully you have understood this all, right? So now we wish to introduce some concepts related to the ratios of right angle triangle, ratios of the sides of right angle triangle, right? So these ratios are called trigonometric ratios. Remember, I'm talking about the ratios of the sides of the right angle triangle, and these ratios of the sides of right angle triangle are called trigonometric ratios, and in short you can say T ratios, right? So now we will study what are T ratios. Suppose this is the right angle triangle ABC and at point this vertex is of, okay, this is 90 degree right angle at B, and if we consider angle C, angle A, then BC will be perpendicular as we have studied before, and AB will be base, and this will be hypotenuse, right? So T ratios are nothing but the ratios between two sides, right? Ratios of the sides of the right angle triangle. So these T ratios are called sine, cosine, and tangent. So there are three T ratios only basically, and other three T ratios are the reciprocal of these three. So first of all, we will study what are these three T ratios, right? So sine A, for this angle A, right, sine A is the ratio between perpendicular and hypotenuse, so this will be P upon H. And cos A, that is cosine, in short cos, that is sine, okay. Cos A is the ratio of base and hypotenuse, so this will be base upon hypotenuse, right? And third one, tangent, that is tan A. Tan A is the ratio of perpendicular and base, so this will be perpendicular upon base, right? And other three T ratios are reciprocal of these three, right? So reciprocal of sine is called cosecant, right? And the reciprocal of cosine is actually secant, and the reciprocal of tangent is cotangent, right? Or in short, this is cos, in short this is sec, and this is cot, right? So I'm writing here cosec, this is cosec, Okay, this is cosec. So cosec, cosec A is the reciprocal of sine. So this will be H upon P. H upon P, right? This is H upon P. And the reciprocal of, I write it again, H upon P. H upon P. And the reciprocal of cos is sec. Sec A is the reciprocal of cos. That will be H upon B. H upon B. Similarly, the reciprocal of tan A is cot A. Right? So this is the reciprocal of tan. Therefore, this will be B upon P. Yes? So hopefully you have understood this all. Thank you so much.